later, she was looking at black cocks.
Black cocks. Here, book it says, did you mean black cocks?
I don't know, man, I gotta do something. You don't gotta marry Allison, you just gotta bang her and maybe pee on her a little.
What?
It's always good to find new ways.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Get off of me!
Sorry, my mistake. Hey. Hello.
Is that enforced by law?
Not to my knowledge, no.
There'll be no trouble.
You should be fine.
You do understand that I myself am not a child.
I was able to sniff that out, yeah.
I won't be followed.
No, that's not an odd budget here.
I won't forget what you've done for me here today.
I would prefer that you do.
Look at that. You see them two white niggas over there? Look at them. They so happy. They just be two sad-ass white niggas waiting for downtown Africa.
Why, you said it twice.
You don't know me and Johnny are watching you while we're high.
No, I think he'd be flattered. Plus, your baby would be a fucking superhero.
Well, that was the logic I arrived at as well.
No, I say do it.
All right, very well. Shoot a clockwise rim job, counterclockwise rim job.
Yeah, well, sometimes you like seeing the tongue go the other way.
You sick bitch. Look at this. Chicks with dicks. Oh, my God. I have a disease. I'm like, I need help. Never mind those chicks with dicks, Johnny. Only guys with tits. Johnny, are you listening? This is a wake-up call, all right? No, the circuits could still be reconstructed if somebody worked at it. We gotta bury it in the habit.
The sperm count's a little low.
Well, how low?
One.
One?
Yeah, that little fella's having his own I Am Legend in my nutsack.
We have that one. We sneak into his house, jerk him off in his sleep, and start out. Easy.
Making too much noise.
Piss off. I don't want to get any jizz on me. Now let's get my hand job into this red solo cup. Fucking room. You're telling me you don't want this? I want it. Who's the best? Plus, after seeing your laptop, I didn't think you had any left. What is that?
When I get in, I can just bust it out.
Sitting out here in a jerky box. You think you're a red lobster? What are you doing? Don't forget, I don't want something I gotta feed with a pitchfork when he's 16. Hey, Johnny.
Hey, when I'm done here, how about a drink?
Oh, bro.
I didn't fail. Like a regular drink.
I have a boyfriend.
Where's your non-jerk-off bathroom? Okay, thanks. Stranger, catch!
What the? Oh, shit! Oh. But he's kidding!
I replaced the cakes. That's the Donnie difference.
I need a full report on all the placement.
It's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
It really isn't.
Hey, what does that even mean? Like you're a thing? What, like garbage or a piece of shit?
Well, maybe more like a hammer or an orange, but
yeah. How do they know?
Better ask my ancestors. You know, one minute you're in Africa, washing your clothes in the river, titties out, you good. And all of a sudden, you somewhere across the world, fucking Thomas Jefferson.
This guy come alive. I've never voted. I don't understand. We would have made such great parents.
Well, you know, I just don't want my lawyer singing Frozen songs during the open.
This is a really important case. And Ted has already lost his job.
Oh, absolutely.
That's fine.
Too.
Yeah, I'm going to get a huge migraine in the parking lot in about 20 minutes.
Ted.
Who is that?
You ever seen any movie ever? He's the black guy.
It reminds me of the strain I smoked last summer called Here Comes Autism.
Yeah, I was just going to say, I smoked this other batch of the van called How Long Has That Van Been There?
It's a mystery, my dear.
I'm having some trouble over here. Can you help me get home?
Okay, you're fine.
Oh, great. Yeah, right.
Oh, I know, John. It's okay. It's okay, though. I'm on the phone.
About a mile and a half.
Okay.
You know I can do it. You know I can do it. Put it on after I'll put your foot down.
No, but I'm pretty sure Mr. T could kick their ass.
Yeah. What?
You just said F. Scott Fitzgerald. Scott
Fitzgerald. Yeah. No, that's his first name.
His name's Fuck Scott Fitzgerald.
No.
Well, what's the F stand for?
You guys are idiots.
Yeah, well, whatever. Ted Cleverlang. Get used to it. Yeah, I've had to do some things I'm not proud of.
BJ's here, yeah, to be a $3, just $3, yeah, to BJ's here.
That's the lottery! That's the lottery!
That's what you get for fucking exercising!
They patted us down on the way in here. Where'd you even hide? Oh.
Oh, take a burn!
Yeah, how's your job taking your own ass, boy, Dexter?
Yeah! Order!
And this is exactly what you've been doing to the fags.
Ted!
And I said, sorry, the homos. This is exactly what you've been doing to the homos, and I say it's wrong.
Jackson, please control your fags.
Ted, shut up.
Fine. Yes. My turn, assholes.
Hey, it must be weird for you guys having a doll up here on the stand with no kid pointing to where his uncle touched him, huh?
Objection, Your Honor.
Ted.
Right, sorry.
Right here in Boston is suing to prove he is.
Okay, so sit there and tell me that this stuffed doll is a person?
No.
Not at all.
We all agree all the time. I mean, saying his name three times.
What? Beetlejuice. Shut up! You fucking crazy? We don't want that guy running around in here.
Sorry, the numbers.
Ted Cleverlang in Ted versus Massachusetts.
Hey!
Yeah, that's actually why I'm calling. Maybe you would consider helping us try to return the verdict. Well, yeah, I mean, it would have to be a pro bono situation.
Sure.
Seriously, sir, I just need a location.
Ferguson, Missouri!
All right, Starbucks. Okay, now who's in the Starbucks?
Hey, $20, I can toss a cookie crisp into his ass crack.
Oh, yeah, was your mascot a broken condom?
Well, under the circumstances,
she was totally giving you the fuck me eyes.
Now you have give us the ring, my precious eyes.
You don't have a license.
Ha ha ha!
What the fuck?
Well, Sam, it's been 20 minutes. You want to take over?
Please tell me that's not the only bong you brought on this trip.
Yeah, Sam, this puts us in trouble. I'm wanting it high, too. Right? So, yeah, you did it. Right there.
What?
Okay.
Bruins jacket and a shamrock tattoo on his calf? Nope.
Yeah. So dumb.
I couldn't find any.
No, it's okay. It's not long.
My fucking nose came off.
Till I'm left and saved.
Was it just kissing last night, or was there finger stuff?
Hashtag my amazing summer.
God damn it, what the hell's wrong with you?
I fucking owe you, you bastard.
What do you mean? I was just messing around.
Oh, shut up and suck that dick.
Oh, fuck.
Sorry you have to deal with that.
No, hey, come on.
What do you think?
I think I want to sleep on a bed made of your voice.
I'll get right down to it. Instead, you're Justin Bieber.
Fuck you! I'm sorry. Please forgive me. I'm sorry.
Are those Tootsie Rolls just like to take?
Those aren't supposed to be out.
Sweet Caroline.